One evening in summer, while Tutu was napping and Mon Cher sat near on a log, Pierre walked in circles in deep concentration, then said, "We should get us a dog. A dog would be fun and a treasured companion, a friend that our whole group could share." "But what would it look like and where would we find one?" asked Mon Cher while fixing her hair. "I know where to look. It's not far from the bayou. We'll leave for our trip in a day. It's where people go when they want to adopt one, and they call it the SPCA. They said, "Tutu, wake up. You'll like what we're doing. It's going to be a great day." Pierre then told Tutu the plans he was making, then all of them shouted, "Hooray!" The next day they left on their brand new adventure. Their heads were all filled with delight. If everything worked as Pierre had predicted, they'd have a new puppy that night. Mon Cher said to Tutu, "Let's make up new words to the song that we sing every day." Pierre said, "What fun, and a perfect solution to pass a good time on our way." A diddle-i-iddle-i-ee, a diddle-i-iddle-i-ee, we hope we are lucky and find us a puppy. A diddle-i-iddle-i-ee. They came to a building with kittens and puppies and learned that each one was a stray. They looked the pups over, and though there were many, they felt they would find theirs today. Well, one pup was different. His eyes blue and glassy, with spots on a soft coat of fur. You know what he's known as and why he is special? He's from here, and known as a cur. Pierre explained further, they're called catahoulas and raised up the bayou a bit. They're really good herders and faster than lightning. At home, he will be a big hit. They took him with pleasure, and off they all went on their way to his very own home. He'd never be hungry with all these new friends, and he'd never be lost or alone. They walked through the fields and the meadows that day, and at lunchtime together they sat. Pierre said to Tutu, "I think we should name him." Then Tutu said, "Let's call him Cat." Mon Cher said, "That's silly and kind of confusing. You're calling our new dog a cat?" Pierre, who was laughing, said, "I think I like it. Why don't we all settle on that?" "But how do you know if he'll like what we've named him?" Mon Cher asked. "He hasn't a voice." Then all of a sudden, Cat jumped up and licked her, confirming they'd made the right choice. They had a great time on their trip back to Mamou, and soon they were in Bayou Blue. Their friends came to see him, and all were so happy, for this was the best cat they knew. A diddle-i-iddle-i-ee, a diddle-i-iddle-i-ee, the kids call me Cat, and I'm happy with that. A diddle-i-iddle-i-ee. So make sure you share all your love with your pets and take care of them right from the start. You'll find that they'll all be such faithful companions and always be near to your heart.
This podcast is brought to you by ConfettiPark.com.